A Norwegian resistance fighter who sabotaged the Nazi nuclear program during the Second World War has died at the age of 99. Joachim Rønneberg commanded the team that attacked a heavily guarded plant that produced heavy water, seen as essential for making atomic bombs. The operation led the Germans to abandon their plans and was later described as the most successful sabotage act of the war.
Incredible, what a mission.